You're one in a million.
Hi, Kenik here. Welcome back to this channel. And today, I have a very special guest, which is my Lola. Kailan nag-iit mong edad lang?
87.
Guys, 87 years old. Amazing, right? So today, I'm going to transform her. We're not going to go overboard yung grabe na glam, but then, yung everyday lang, bakit ako doon nakatingin doon? Yung everyday lang na wearable sa mga age ni Lola, like 87 and up. La, unsay mo kastorya sa mga viewers? Piday! Unsay mo secret? Kanong gwapa gyapon ka?
Watch out, may asim pa.
May asim pa ka na. Unsay mo kastorya ni Lola?
Eat healthy food and smile and... You must always exercise.
Mojud. Si Lola, grabe talaga tong Lola ko when it comes sa
ano. May mga dance.
Yes, my Lola before used to dance. So, without further ado, let's hop into the video. We're starting off with a moisturizer and as well as a cleanser. Cleaner pala, cleaner. We're going to use a primer for Lola. Yung Benefit na primer for professional. Si Lola, wala namang ganong pores. Pero lalagyan pa rin natin ng primer para magla-last long yung makeup niya. Dito lang sa bandang T-zone. Then, konti lang. Para matago ang mga dark circles. By the way guys, if just a reminder, if you're dealing with skin na like this, you need to moisturize a lot of moisturizer at first. But si Lola, kumamit din kami ng moisturizer kanina na yung cleanser, makeup remover plus cleanser na. Let's go for a concealer. Nag-baking pala kami, binake ko yung dito ni Lola. Sa kilay na, kilay is life. Down lang na. Relax.
Imo ka si Imo ka.
Si Lola, yung deep set niya, nag-aano na. Pag gaganon siya, makikita, pero kung wala. Yay! And we're going to do the eyeshadow. Ito yung transition shade na ginagamit ko. Ilalagay natin sa socket. Ito, parang ano lang. Si Lola naman, super deep set, so no need na ano talaga, super dramatic yung makeup. After niyan, ito, gamitin natin siya sa deep set ni Lola. Tap the excess. And parang gawin natin V. Tapos, i-a-up lang natin ang slight. Yan. Konti lang naman. Let's add more. Careful lang sa eyeshadow na to kasi nagpo-fall out. Ilalagay natin siya konti dito sa may mata daw lang. Okay, close eyes. Okay. Then, don't forget to blend. Blending is life. You need to blend it talaga. Ano pala, i-blend natin siya ng ganitong kulay. I don't know, feel ko lang. Parang mag-soften lang siya. And then, the best part, o yung part ng gustong-gusto ko is, ito, itong color na to. Bakit ito? Kasi, mostly, pag nagme-makeup ako ng ganitong mga age, parang mas suited sa kanilang color na to. Na-try ko kasi siya sa isang client ko and then I really love the result. Kaya ito nang ginagamit ko pag may ano. Pag hindi siya gaanong opaque, pwede naman gamitin yung hands and ganito mo lang. Yan na siya. Aray. Tapos blend ulit. And para mag-darker lang konti, konting-konting dark lang siya. Ito, si Lola natug na. Asa kala? Add ko lang konti ng black. Hindi naman siya black, para siyang dark brown. Tapos after this, mag-eyeliner na tayo. Yan! Blending is the key. And we're going to do the eyeliner. Ginawa na namin yung kabila and the other side na naman. Sa mga eyes pala na ganito, you need to be careful if you're handling a client. For example, kasi sensitive na kasi yung eyes nila. We're going to do the tight line and the lower lash. And what we're going to use is the same color lang. And then we're going to go for the eyelashes. Mag-eyelashes kami today. Yes! Guys, we're done with the eyes. And next, we're going to do the lips. And magkukontor tayo ng bonggam-bongga. Nag-upload na po. Hopefully, nagkakunan. Ano, logo. Oh, si Lola, oh my God. Lipstick na lang, guys. And then, contour here. Ilong nasagta.
Tapos, anong ilong ko niya.
Next, we're going to do the contour, guys. And you know what's my favorite? This one is the LA Girl Spice Palette. Ito talagang pang contour ko. We didn't use a cream contour because gusto kong mas subtle yung contour ng lola ko. Lagyan natin si Lola ng konting ano, parang nag-shimmer-shimmer yung peg. I think mas maganda sa skin tone ni Lola kasi super flat siya. Yan, lagyan natin ng konting shimmer para... Nangayan kami guys. Wala lang, chill-chill lang peg. So yeah, mas contour ni Lola na. And we're going to use, this is my total favorite color. When it comes to darker skin tone, you're going to use mga darker na blush on din. So ito yung favorite ko na gagamitin. Smile lah, pina Miss Universe niya blush din ni pa. Cute, ha? Na. Da. Pa. Ganun. Da. Tapos we're going to snatch Lola's contour. Ito yung pinaka-favorite ko. So, we're almost done. My brother is here. My Tio is here as well. So, marami kaming audience. Oh my God. Isi-snatch natin to. So, look at this. Ibi-bake natin to ng konti. We're going to leave it for mga ilang minutes ba. And then, ibi-bake natin. While waiting, we're going to do the lips. We're going to use the Cosmo, which is my favorite, and the Ever Belen na ewan, Germany pala. Ay, first, we're going to moisturize. Hindi natin i-overline yung lips ni Lola. We're not going to use red as well. Simple lang. Gagamit tayo ng darker shade na lipstick before yung... Sorry if pag sa clients nyo, huwag yung gamitin yung fingers. Lola ko kasi to. Yan. Then, this is a very nice color for this age. Gusto ko sana yung dark, pero I think hindi ni Lola yung hindi peg. Yan. Wala, murang para gud mi nga to sa merkado. Of course, we're going to set a setting spray. Close eyes, Lola. Yan. And we're going to do the hair and we'll be back. Okay? Wait lang. Oh my God. And that's it, guys. This is the transformation of my Lola. I hope you appreciate it. And if you like it, please give my Lola some love. And please do like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the notification bell so that you will be notified if I'm going to upload videos. Okay? Thank you, Lola. Say bye to them lang.
Bye.
Go pa kay si Lola, guys. Pero gisakitan siya siyang earrings. Bye guys! Bye. Thank you! Sarang eh! God bless! Close eyes, anak. Then mata. Smile. And tanaw sa side, para ganina. Kana. And atubang. And pika side. Oh! Tanawa mong behind the scene, ha? Kuya, okay. Oh, nas kuya, tig-cheer. Nakong tiyo. Nasa side. Mo na siya tig-cheer ni Lola. Niya ko igagaw na dito si Ivy. Inday Ives! Ali, Inday Ives! Hi, guys! This is my cousin. Gwapo kayo, guys. Ako nagtabibi ko. Gwapo kayo. And then, siya tayo nitabang sa akong Lola today. Nga na maligya. Oh. Thank you, kayo, Inday. Give her some love, guys. You need to like this video, okay? And if you want more transformations sa akong Lola, by the way, she's 87. So if you want more transformation, just comment down below, ha? Para makahimo kami more. Please help this channel to grow, guys. Okay, bye! Bye! Ganahan ka sa look ni Lola o dili?
Oh, okay kayo.
Pandiri ka sa iyang new...
Alam ba na ay magpa-makeup ba?
Apa? Tadudung.
Tadudung.
Kalingaw.